Hi guys, having trouble putting your favorite bracelet on? Sweat no more. Here's a DIY tip from Honor Jewels on how to wear your favorite bracelet in seconds. You'll get this stuff at your home easily. Here are a few options. You can use a safety pin, or you can use a bobby pin, or else you can use a sellotape. These are easily available at everyone's home. First, we'll use the bobby pin to wear your bracelet. Take the bracelet, put the bobby pin at one end of the bracelet. Hold it with your fingers like this. Take the another end of the bracelet. And easily lock it with your pin, and you are ready to go. Second option that we have chosen is the safety pin. Take one end of the bracelet, put the safety pin, lock the safety pin, hold the safety pin side bracelet with your fingers like this. Now take the another end of the bracelet and just lock it to the first end like this. Then gently remove the safety pin from your bracelet and you are ready to go. Towards the third option, that is the sellotape. Take a small piece of sellotape. Take the bracelet you want to wear. Just put the sellotape or stick the sellotape on one end of the bracelet, sticking to your hand. Take the another end of the bracelet and you can easily lock it like this. Then gently remove the sellotape and here you go. Thank you guys for watching this video. Do follow us for more tips and tricks for jewelry. Thank you.